to have you hosting this round of auditions.
Mr. Hammerstein, it's an honor that you chose my boating school as a set for your new show.
And what have you got in mind for our contestants?
I will be testing their driving skills. To get the police officer role, they'll have to ace these driving tests.
Great, Mrs. Puff, great. Just make sure you find the most qualified one amongst them.
Oh, yes. Only the one with the most perseverance and skill will be qualified for this role.
Okay, Mrs. Puff, let's get this part cast. Start your engines.
Thank you.
Mrs. Puff, that was fantastic. So, who is our big star? Who is the best on the course?
Oh, Mr. Hammerstein, I am so sorry. I have never seen such bad driving. This is truly a dark day for Mrs. Puff's driving school.
Come now, Mrs. Puff. The audience loved it. I say, give them what they want. Now, who's the winner? Who won the police officer role?
SpongeBob SquarePants. My worst student was the best of the bunch.
SquarePants, eh? Who would have thought a guy without a license could have won that role? Get Mr. SquarePants down to the motor pool so he can be assigned a vehicle for the role. Boy, I must be in the passenger seat.
Remind me again why we made the invisible boatmobile invisible.
That rock hasn't moved for a while, and that seaweed is swaying a little too quickly. That coral looks awfully...
Officers, be on the lookout for Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy in their invisible boatmobile. They are believed to be old and dangerous.
Barnacle